Somewhere in an old country church house, I heard Mother pray for me there. She prayed for the Savior to guide me to that little altar of prayer. She walked down the aisle there toward me. The tears then came to her eyes. She said, "Son, I have been praying for you." Did that fear you might die? My soul has been saved by the Master from the dark road of sin and despair. And I'm thankful for my dear loving mother and that beautiful altar of prayer. Oh, that Savior to guide you to that.